Well, Baltimore has a long and storied golf history, one that includes several visits from all-time great Arnold Palmer. And Arnie's Army will get one more chance to see the man in person right here in Baltimore. 11 Sports Pete Gilbert joins us live in the studio with the details on that. Hi, Pete.
Yeah, Special Olympics of Maryland has put together a great night for golf fans. Seven-time major champion Arnold Palmer comes to town May 25th to spend an evening reliving the past and offering his take on the future of the game. I had the great pleasure of taking part in the event, and to prepare for the festivities, spent a morning this week with Palmer. He remains spry even at the age of 81, still running the very busy Arnold Palmer Enterprises. He's about to build a hotel. We ran through a host of subjects, but one that stuck with me, his drive to be a champion coming from the effort to honor his father.
One of the things that motivated me beyond was to prove to my father, who you've heard me describe, that I could do the things that he did, or to play the game and play it right, and he was he taught me, and I wanted to prove to him that he hadn't wasted his time.
Safe to say he did not. WBAL-TV is a proud sponsor of the event, and for information on tickets, log on to WBALTV.com and click on sports.